A Newburgh man is sentenced to 15 years in prison for allegedly selling heroin and fentanyl in Posey County. The Posey County Prosecutor's Office says 29-year-old Nicholas Alvarez sold heroin to the same undercover confidential informant three times over 18 days in 2020. He was found guilty by a Posey County jury last month.